Imagine you are working on a collaborative research project with your colleagues. They all were assigned different sections of a report to work on. Now, after completing their tasks, it's time to merge all the work together. But first, you will ensure that the final document is cohesive and all the changes are properly reviewed. You will need to compare all the versions of the MS Word document and address any variances, modifications, or differences. But doing a manual comparison between documents can become a nightmare for you. Fortunately, Microsoft Word has a bunch of useful features that allow you to compare and merge two documents' revisions effectively and without too much effort. The compare feature in Microsoft Word refers to the process of reviewing and highlighting the differences between two versions of a Word document. Launch the MS Word application and navigate to Compare Options Group under the Review tab. Click the Compare option. In the Compare Documents dialog box, select the documents to be compared. A comparison or markup document is generated, which highlights the changes for review. The MS Word window is divided into three sections. In the middle is a newly generated compared document. The left panel shows the revisions or changes, while the right panel consists of original and revised documents. You can make manual changes in the compared document and save it. But it is recommended to use MS Word's Changes feature, located under the Review tab. The Changes features allows you to navigate through changes and accept or reject these changes. You can control the settings for comparison and showing changes in the compare process. The documents can be compared based on comments, formatting, letter case, tables, etc. You can highlight changes at character or word level in the original, revised, or new document. The Combine feature allows you to merge the modifications made in different versions of the Microsoft Word documents and create a unified document. Hopefully, you have learned to compare and combine different revisions of MS Word documents.